Right, Stuart, you've just beat John Donnelly, won the Lonsdale belt outright. How do you feel?
It's just words can't explain how I feel. It's unbelievable just to win this belt once, just to get it for kids. This is my belt. I've took it back now, but this is my belt for life. It's just unbelievable.
How pleased were you with your performance?
I was pleased, yeah. Once I got going, it was just a little bit of a tricky move at first, but I just got behind my jab, and once I got settled, I just started to break him down, pick him off.
People were writing him off before the fight, saying he shouldn't have been in there with you. Was that unfair?
Yeah, I think it was. He lasted five rounds, didn't he? So he was okay, but he's quite small for the weight, isn't he? So I was just too strong in the end.
It looked like you was missing a start off with the first couple of rounds, but then you found your uppercut for the fourth round, and that was the key to it, wasn't it?
Yeah. I kept him behind my jab, and just worked my way into the fight. I didn't want to try and go and blast him out. Honestly, the finish come, didn't it?
Last four fights, you've all stopped people inside the distance. You're big and strong at the weight. Is there anyone else domestically you think can live with you at this weight?
No. I just think I'm ready to step up now. To get Sir James McDonald getting in the ring, and let's get it on. It'd be a great fight for the public and a great fight for both me and him.
Is that what you want next, James McDonald?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
He had a little bit to say about you in the week in Boxing News this week. Said you wasn't in his class. I'm guessing you probably disagree with that.
I think I would knock him out, mate. Honestly, I do. You can see he got caught his last fight. That's my idea. I was trying to put it on him too quick. But obviously, he come through, showed he was a true champion. But let's get it on.
Great performance tonight, Stuart. Well done.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.